Oh boy, every time I touch the loud, huh? Alright. Well, I've done all the grinding I could before everyone decided to get tired and die. Don't worry, I worked them real hard before they collapsed and died. No school today. Pretty sure everyone's freaking just done with life right now, so I can't go to Tartar's tonight. Social stat time. I think I actually managed to pick up that rancid shit Nozomi likes. Is he here? No, he's not here. Pretty good on charm.
Sup, dude?
Is today the date for the triangular sword? We'll find out right now. Thanks for the helpful tip, Queen. Five 26, okay. 2 days early. Going back out. We are going to study. Oh, I swear to God, it takes forever to level up academics. Really? What happened? Oh boy, the results. I doubt I made the top 10. You did fairly decent. You earned a pretty high score. You feel as if some of your classmates are staring at you. Whoa. I don't think I'm gonna get that good of a reward from it, too.
One, two.
God, it's Monday. What I gotta do? I'll talk to Kaz. No reason not to. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, I guess. Good.
No, I'm fucking tired.
Yeah. 14 days till the full moon. Blah, 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 yucko, yucko, yucko. Don't know whose phone.
Where have you been?
Don't ask me where I've been. Slap it ass, that's where I've been. I think it's a good idea to start it back here. Yeah, yeah. Had to bail out of Tartarus. Don't worry. I grinded up to like one level. I'm sure that's plenty. But I would've went for longer, but you know, everyone decided to get tired and you know, die on me. Let me see. I don't need to save. What do I need to do? Nothing? Okay, good. What? Actually, I'm kind of busy, man. Can you so annoying? Like I want to hang out with you. Get lost. Up, dude. Hey, how'd you do on the exams? I'm not too happy, to be honest. Feels bad, man. I'm sitting here with average scores. I should be in the top 10. You know what I need? I need tiger parents is what I need. My man, Kenji. I mean, I know I, like, didn't want to talk to you last night, but that's not personal. Sundays are me time, you know? Yeah. God, everyone wants your attention. This is around the time when, like, you can get, like, every social link at least unlocked at this point. Well, not everyone, but a good amount where you can kind of lose your way a bit. This is really normally around the time everyone starts ignoring Kenji and he gets mad at you. So I'm not going to ignore Kenji. I'm there for him. No matter what. 526. Okay. I know, right? Okay, yeah, good-looking people just attract one another. It's like they're meant to be together. Oh, I agree, man. Horrid. Let's try this again. What do I do? Real quick, how is everyone? I guess we're all good. Really need to go up and just like fucking like. I mean, I saved that I beat the boss, right? Please tell me I did. Of course I did. I'm not that dumb. I need to grind. I am so underleveled. It's just atrocious. Useless. I should climb up to the next stopping point and edit it.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
Yeah, you can do it.
You're gonna crush.
Everyone, okay, never mind.
Avoid
go ahead.
Combat at all costs. Oh no, it saw me. Guess I gotta fight it.
Yes, you gotta do what you gotta do, Yukari-chi.
Two enemies, Roger. I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
I'm assuming these things are weak to fire. Assuming. Okay.
The enemy's weak point.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a.
A complete victory. Great job.
Short bow. I'm putting that on immediately. Yeah. I'm getting kind of scared because, you know. I'm kind of having a little bit of trouble keeping up. And you know, this is around the time where the game is just like, we're still like with kitty gloves on right now. It's not until like the third boss where the kitty gloves officially come off. Like, dead serious. And Sherrod and Justice don't play around. Like, that's a hard fight on normal. So on hard, I assume that it's just freaking atrocious.
The enemy.
Oh Lord. Wow. That 19 damage. Wow. That nullify. Wow. That miss. Wow. You hit the weak point. MVP Akihiko. Hell would I do without you? Nothing, I guess. I don't have another persona with Zio. Shit. I would die here if I didn't have this.
You exploited the enemy's weakness.
I've been waiting for this.
I would have lost that battle 100%.
A complete victory. Great job.
Nekomata or experience? Damn. I think I want experience. Get bent. Get it. Oh boy. That one's definitely not weak to electricity. Maybe it is, though. I really don't think so.
I can do it. This thing won't give up.
That one just won't die.
Oh, now I found out the weakness, so.
Okay.
Dude, 3,000 yen. How much money did I make while I was in here? Enough. You better find an efficient way to that. How about you find an efficient way? You do it! Oh lord, that's a powerful enemy. Well, it's not like I went too long without saving. I mean, I didn't make much progress. So if I die, it's like, whatever. I need the experience. Can't puss out of a battle with good experience. These guys, I forgot what they're weak against. I think it's wind. But it might not be. I'm fucking scared. Wait, where's... I should have switched it out. Is electricity? Oh, shit, yes. Junpei, what are you doing?
It seems to have multiple
light and electricity. Get the other one. Don't just hit the same one over and over. Thank you.
I've been waiting for this.
I swear to God, me and Akito are the only ones that do any work.
Two enemies remain.
Kari and Junpei just sit there and just take hits for no reason. I don't want to be physically hit. So, like, persona change? How fast are these guys? Akihiko could go second, so he can knock them both down again. You two scrubs, you just sit there and do nothing. Losers. The both of you. There we go. Other one. There we go.
Good job, Akihiko. Only one left.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Still not a finisher.
It seems to have one enemy remains.
Wow. Come on, Aki. Oh, come on, Akihiko. Man, I know, man. I know you got hurt, but, you know, priorities, man. Good job. Excellent job, as always, absorbing the hits. Your sacrifice won't be in vain. Then again, it might. What the hell do I do here? Akihiko's a freaking genius, man. Come on. Just finish him off. Do it! Thank you.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now. We did it.
Shuffle time. Wow, that is a really lame shuffle for beating a powerful enemy. Like, at least the experience was good, I guess. Now I gotta sit here and wish the damn revival beat Junpei's lame ass. Does so you can't take a single hit. What's up? My immediate disappointment, that is what's up. Okay, where do I go? Not that way. This way? Treasure! Discharm. That brings back memories. I don't want to talk about it. Hey, you guys do something about that thing.
Everyone, do it. Seek out and destroy all enemies.
That is priority. Give me that. A monkey. Well, I can't say those are useless. I definitely can't say that. They come in handy for the final boss. And the ultimate boss. Mostly the final boss. If you're doing it right. Boy, I don't know these things. It's weakness. Is it Zio? Please be Zio. Damn.
Help me. You couldn't defeat it. The enemy's weakness is
ice. But I'm sorry, speak to physical attacks. Boom. Slash attacks. Scary.
One enemy remains.
Come forward!
Attack again!
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Yeah!
Complete victory. Great job.
I'm going for Nekomata this time. Get it. Nah, just go up. Don't tell me how to do my job.
Seek out and destroy all enemies.
Get that one. Get him.
Good. You're not getting away from me.
There's nothing over here. Come on, you guys got this. Junpei might die though. Come on, you guys, you got this. Ooh. Let's keep going.
Okay,
damn.
Then I'll look around some more.
Got to take them back off. Shit. Whatever. It's not a big deal. I kind of want to go back just so I can keep all the experience I've gotten and then just climb back up. Maybe that's what I'll do. I'm not a coward, though. You do something about that.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies. There's a shadow here. I'm gonna fight it.
Hurry up. There's a treasure chest over here. Use you to body shield me so I can get it. Oh, Junpei. You're so damn useless. Try harder, man. I get this one. Unless we can hit it from behind. Well, it doesn't matter. You guys got it.
Enemies.
That's just so entertaining. That's just me hitting down on the analog stick. It doesn't work right, see? Hurry up! Thank you. Now, heal. That's all you're good for. I believe I said that already, but it needs to be restated. That is all you're good for! Why are you telling me stuff I already know, Mitsuru? There hasn't been a time I haven't surprised the enemy.
Three enemies detected. Strike first.
Damn. Oh, okay.
The enemy's
ice. I have Jack Frost. I sure do.
Three enemies remain. Persona! You attacked the enemy's weak point. Persona! You struck the enemy's weak point. Come forth! Attack again.
Here's a chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Gotcha.
You have the potential to
shuffle, please. Already got Apsaris, so gimme. No level up, damn.
Yes! My skill level has increased.
Well, lucky you. Go get him.
Everyone seek out and destroy.
Garula gem. That's not bad. I mean, I would prefer something better, but it's not bad.
Everyone, avoid combat at all costs.
Fire, 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 fire. Boom. Junpei, if I miss, she'll back me up, right?
A wisely chosen attack.
Awesome. Hopefully it doesn't come to that, because I trust you as much as I trust... Well, I don't trust anyone, but...
You struck the enemy's weak.
That's my own personal thing.
Persona!
Attack again!
Get him!
Oh, shit. Junpei, my dude! Help me out here. Never mind, you're probably just gonna mess everything up. And Junpei's just gonna attack the one that's sitting down instead of going for the one that was already up so we can knock it back down. I mean, like, this stuff just writes itself, you know? You can go third. Well, I don't need to waste SP on you. Excellent. Just awful. Not you, man. Heal. The second your SP hits zero, you are dead to me. Hear me? It's young. Of course you can't. God forbid you give me a waypoint so I know exactly how to conserve myself, but you know. Masio gem. That's a strong enemy. I would fight it, but I'd rather get my checkpoint ready. Hey guys, beat it up.
Everyone seek out and destroy all
enemies. Got
enemies.
This. I don't
enemy
believe in
spotted.
You, but
you're going down.
Do your best. Shit. Damn. It is three floors. At least you said something useful, but watch you be wrong. Damn. Yukari's SP hit zero, she's good as dead to me. Perish, Yukari.
everyone seek out and destroy all enemies.
Enemy spotted. Don't worry, I got it.
I'm sure you do. Is Junpei down? Junpei, don't die. I'd rather you not die. I wouldn't make it in time.
Shit!
Whatever. Oh, god damn, now Hiko's gonna go down. I'm not using Revival Beam. Oh, that was Hikari getting ready to go down. My bad. I don't know how I can confuse someone useful for someone completely useless. And now, Hiko's getting ready to go down. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, give it your best. Let's stay together now. It's getting rough.
Avoid combat at all costs.
It is getting rough now. Nope, leaving him behind. Stairs over here. Yeah. We're on the next floor no matter what. Go get it.
Everyone seek out and destroy all enemies.
Oh shit.
Enemy spawn. Don't.
I'm not gonna make it in time, am I? That's a little trick. If you pause, if you go into the pause menu, it stops what they're doing. Stops their health from dropping. I'm running out of SP my damn self. Come on, try harder! Good job. Get him.
There's a shadow here.
Damn, don't do that. Leather boots. Is that like any good? Reduce stumble low. Inline skates evade ice. I think I prefer that. Plus extra 2 evasion. Might come in handy. Might. Come on, finish your business.
Everyone, avoid combat at all costs.
I see. Yeah, well, you guys know the drill.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all
leather boots. That's nice. They're gonna need help. Damn, how are you guys, like, not leveling up? You were, like, taking all these battles, but you're, like, still so far behind. It's absurd. Oh, shit. Let's stay here. I don't want them to go anywhere yet. We have to grind together. I need help doing that.
Everyone,
shit.
Avoid combat at all
really?
Costs.
Damn it. Ugh. I failed using my own trick. Damn. Yukari! Be useful one last time. Get him! Good.
Everyone seek out and destroy all enemies.
Bye, Ikari. Yep. Phew! We are getting out of here. Not really. I'm just gonna do a little bit of grinding by myself, apparently. See how far that gets me, and then I'm out of here. Hey, Yukari, you didn't leave? Really? Alright, then you come with me, man. I don't see why she didn't leave. I kind of left her behind there. 527. What was the one I just saved on? This one right here. I already rendered the last part, so I can get rid of this without, like, ruining my run. What level am I? 11? How far to the next level? 54. Alright, let's keep going. I can stay in Tartarus, like, forever now. Because I got my courage up. I don't get tired like these guys do. That was the wrong one to stop at. Agawa. Damn, you talk a lot of Agawa. Stay away.
Pretended to take a picture with my cell phone. And she freaked out and started crying. Like it was the end of the world. You should have seen the look on her face. It was priceless.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I have never laughed so hard in all my life.
They're making fun of someone. Don't they have anything better to do?
Huh? Where's that voice coming from?
What voice? I don't hear anything. What's wrong, Maki? Maki!
Huh?
Are you okay?
Sorry. What were we talking about?
I can't stand girls like that.
Okay, I'm not sick anymore, but I'm still tired, so I think I can still go to Edogawa. Bathroom first. Average condition. Okay, well, I can't go to Edogawa. Alright, student council, that makes sense. Yes?
Welcome back.
Okay, how's everyone's status? We should go to Tartarus tonight. Feeling well is too. Do you want to know the status of each member? I don't need to know. Just hearing that alone is more than enough for me not to want to go. I'm assuming it's Junpei and Yukari. A bunch of slackers. Courage today. What about this right here? Okay, that's a courage boost right there. We're gonna sleep earlier tonight. Here, the 11th grader. Oh yeah, the one that was lying on the ground this morning, right? Hope she just ran away from home, but I feel like this is the start of something big. Yeah, there might be reporters and camera crews and stuff. I don't want to deal with it. Yawn, 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 yawn.
People. So, did you hear the details?
I am not interested, bruh.
Stop acting like you don't care.
Excuse me, that's like my whole reason for being.
You really should hear this. Well, a girl from 2E went missing last night. This morning, they found her lying on the ground in front of the school gate. Nobody knows what happened, and supposedly, she's still unconscious.
Damn, that's one hell of a creepypasta, man.
Yo, Yucatan. This is a tough case, even for Junpei Iori, ace detective.
Ace detective? Are you stupid or something? More like stupid, ace defective.
Yeah, that took you a minute, but that was a good one.
Hey, I resent that. Anyway, where have you been?
I was talking to the teacher. That girl they found? I saw her yesterday on my way back from practice. She seemed okay then.
Whoa. Now that's really strange.
Okay. Social link time. I don't see Kenji. I don't see Kaz. I see Junpei and Yukari being. Well, Junpei and Yukari and this Chihiro. You know what? I need to work on my equipment right now. Because, I think the reason I'm dying so quickly is because I never upgrade my equipment. I never do that. I just never make the time for it. I feel like, you know. I'll be alright. It hasn't been alright. Who are you? It's Nozomi right there. I wonder if I should talk to him instead of... What am I saying? I'm gonna pass up Chihiro for Nozomi? Just as Arcana's badass in this game. Saber! Notoya Pindragon. Siren Song. Brass Knuckles. Bastard Sword. Berserk. Saber. 55. No, not so much weapons as armor. And bulletproof shirt. I will be buying one of those. Yep. I got stuff to sell here, I know I do. bead chain homunculus. How, that's all I have, really? Soma. Soma's worth like one. Later games are worth like 50,000 a pop. That's kind of crazy. I guess Atlus didn't realize, like, how useful Somas actually were. I guess. Yet. Still, that's like weird. Oh, they just really wanted you to keep them. What else do I need? I need revival beads and stuff like that. After these revival beads in battle, that just means that the fight just isn't working out. There's just certain things, you know, that just tip you off that maybe I'm not doing something right. If I have to use a revival bead anytime during a battle, that means I fucked up and I should do it over again. If someone goes down, that's what that means. Unless they're Junpei and Yukari, in which case, they were just meant to die. I can't do anything about that. They're just them. When does Ken join the team again so I can boot Yukari out? Because I'm dead serious about that. Ken-kun! Oh god, it's 11:30 already? I have work in the morning. Oh well, I'm not stopping until I get to the boss. The full moon boss, not, you know, the Tartarus boss.
Hey, Yucatan. Have you seen the posts on the student message board?
You
know how last week that girl was found by the front gate? Well, there's this rumor that it was an angry spirit from this one ghost story.
Hey, come on. Nobody believes that stuff. Right?
So, what is this ghost story about?
What? It's probably made up, so why bother?
I'm interested. Go ahead and tell us.
Good evening. Welcome to Junpei's Believe It or Don't. There are many strange things in this world. According to one story, if you get caught at school late at night, you'll be devoured by a maniacal ghost that roams the halls! The other day, this friend of mine, let's call him Shu, he said to me, Junpei, I saw something strange. He sounded serious, so I asked him what he'd seen. He said it was about the girl in 2E. He claims he saw her go into the school on the night of the incident. I couldn't believe it. She's not the kind of girl to be out at night. But Shu was as white as a sheet. He insisted it was true. Then, it hit me. That ghost must have tried to make her its dinner. And that's why they found her lying on the ground by the gate. I felt a chill run down my spine, and I broke into a cold sweat. Yes, there are strange things in this world. Believe it or don't.
What do you think, Akihiko?
I think it's worth investigating.
Wow, I didn't know you were afraid of ghosts, Yucatan.
Hey, watch it! Fine, then let's investigate. We'll each ask around for the rest of the week. I'll prove to you that this ghost story is just an urban legend.
I appreciate that. The story is a bit unnerving.
Then I'll let you guys handle it. Just make sure you sleep with one eye open.
I Okay. Kari's over there investigating. I'm gonna save the game. You know what? I am going to... Damn it. I can't move more than these three save files. I already made it pretty far. If I have to. Alright, we're definitely gonna go to Tartarus tonight. What? God damn it! I hate you, Kari, so goddamn much, I swear to God. I'm not doing that anymore. It's too much mold. It's killing me. Study. And try not to get, like, super exhausted. Please.
I came to see you again, as I promised. How are you?
Get the hell out of here!
That isn't very nice. Show a little courtesy.
Courtesy? You came in my room without knocking!
Now, in another week, the moon will be full again. And the next ordeal will be upon you. I'll come again.
Please don't. Oh my God, can you not talk to me in the morning? Alright, good luck. Alright, Coda, what do you want? Don't ask me a question. Can I please level up my knowledge right now? Please? Please? Like, please? Damn it. Shihiro. Days left. 6 days. What to do, what to do, what to do. I really should talk to you, Kenji. We haven't talked in a while. I need server, please. I have 30-year goals, man. I really do, to be honest.
up, dude.
I agree, for once. Tartarus, please. No. I hate when I have to cut. I prefer everything to be raw. I like when everything is raw. Okay. Alright, I'm back. Where did I go? I don't know. Point is, I spent the whole 6 day just grinding. Only managed to go up like one level, so not much grinding got done before I got tired and had to bail. So, I wanted to get up to level 17, but I don't think this is not going to work. I get tired way too quickly in Tartarus. But first things first, Junpei, get off my team. Akihiko, get off my team. They are total liabilities in this fight. Maybe not Akihiko so much, but I prefer him not to get KO'd right now. Especially since once we're done with this boss, I have to do a little bit more grinding. Save successful. Yeah. All I need is Yukari. I know, I've done nothing but bag on her this entire playthrough, but she's needed here. So for this instant, and this one instance only, she can be called best girl. It's okay. It's alright. Alright. This better work. I'm gonna be super upset if he still does like 1,000,010 damage. Don't do that.
Its arcana is the Empress. It's a guardian, so it'll be a difficult fight.
Yeah. Okay, it's going last. Every other time it wanted to go like second. You completely ruin the rotation. So you just heal and support.
I'll attempt to analyze the enemy.
Alright. Let's go. Let's get this started. I'm not tired anymore, so this should be... Ooh.
Help me.
What did I tell you to do? I lost some HP. Heal me. Oh, you're gonna deal with that poison all by yourself, Yukari, okay? Hey, you did. Come on, get a critical, man.
Hang in there.
Whack. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? I'm poisoned. Do something about it. Oh. No, it still hurts a little bit. 46, and that's with Torunda on it. Like, whatever. Beggars can't be choosers, I guess. I'm doing damage. I'm not dying in like 2 hits. I mean, poison. Now you're poisoned. So now I really gotta dispoison you, or me. I prefer me. That still kind of hurts. As long as Yukari realizes who is priority here, it shouldn't be that bad, though. There we go. Good girl. I really don't like you. No. I don't trust you, Kari. Alright. Come on, get a critical. Get a crit. Damn.
Help me.
Come on, Yukari. Heal me. Thank you. But sometimes she will not heal me, she just heal herself. It's just a sad thing when that happens. Goodness. Yeah, this is one of those times where she'll heal herself. Because she's selfish like that. She doesn't realize how insignificant her life... I mean, she doesn't realize the danger of me dying. Okay? If I die, it's over! Don't do that. Shit. Heal yourself. I use this poison, use poison mist again. And you get us both this time. Excellent. Let's do that again. Heal yourself, Yukari. Oh. Okay. I mean, I'm not gonna complain. I wonder if I should, though. This boss fight is still taking longer than I would like it to.
Hang in there. Hang in there. I can do it.
I really don't like you, man. What is your problem? Stupid ass poison all over the place. Keep your fucking fluids to yourself. So tired of you. Lay down. Noxious gases of yours. Keep them to yourself.
Help me.
Oh, see now, you're playing the game. I don't like that game. I don't like that I do damage and you just heal it game, okay? Stop playing that.
Help me.
It's second worst to the Mudo and Hama game. I really don't like that one. Lay down!
I can do it.
You make me so sick. Please go down.
Help me.
I don't get you, Yukari. You clearly had more health than me right there. Why didn't you heal me?
Hey,
I don't like you, Yukari. I swear I dislike you with every fiber of my being.
Help me.
You're so damn selfish. I don't understand. I don't understand. Cut it out. You jerk. Why didn't you do that to begin with, you selfish hoe?
Archibald is in danger.
I don't got time for her.
Hang in there.
Hey, there's something useful. I really don't like you. I don't like you either. To be honest, make me goddamn sick. Sitting here doing all this lame ass stuff to me. Poison. Garuba. Whack. Oh, for fuck's sake! Excuse me. We're so close. Just don't heal. Why aren't you using Dia? Is there a problem? There's a problem. I'd like you to tell me what it is. No. That was lame as fuck. But I did it. Tristo Gym, thank God. Soma, I'm Audi 5000. Do people say that anymore? I don't think they do. I don't care, I'm an innovator. We're out of here. 2000. Oh my God. Get your ass back in the team. Let's go. You two. I don't know anything of the sort. Save the game. No, just in case something... Oh, shit. Well, I really hope nothing went wrong with the recording, because I most certainly will not be going back. Oh, man. Bugging to think I'm going back and doing this again. All that stupid-ass grinding. I hate grinding to begin with. I never had to grind in this game before. Ever. Stretch your face. We're moving on. It's our next chance to move on. Something.
Everyone, seek out and destroy all enemies.
Enemy spotted. Don't worry, I got it.
What are you doing? Get over here. I was so sick of the punching sounds, you know, but I just realized when I do this, okay. I wonder. Let me try that again.
Enemy spotted. Don't worry, I got it.
That is so lame. I always keep finding ways to just break this game. Nothing happens. I thought like I'd be able to like keep doing that and they just magically beat the freaking thing without taking damage. There's no way I'd figure out something new in this game that someone else hasn't already. I would have been figured that out from somebody by now if that was actually like something you could do.
I want to
learn Bufu Dan, please. Learn Bufu Dan right now. Whack.
still alive.
Who's the man?
Gimme. I'm level 15 right now. I think everyone else is like a level like 11 or something. Sad day for them. And the next boss is Emperor and Empress. They're not hard at all. The only ones I'm concerned with, the only bosses I'm concerned with, is the next one after that, which is Charity and Justice, and they're horrible. On hard mode, I remember. They were atrocious.
Yes, I found one. Let the battle begin.
That was a lame boss fight in every shape of the word. I remember. It was a long time ago. But I was stuck at that for the longest time. What I need is a persona with physical attributes. Okay. No, let's stay here, man.
All right, I'll check out.
Need a persona. With an area-wide physical attack. No, don't touch me.
Three enemies detected.
Bow. Bow. Bow.
There are two left.
I'm sorry for always humming along with mass destruction. It's just. I just always do it for some reason. It's like the only one I hum along with. I don't do it with Last Surprise. I don't do it with Reach Out to the Truth. Just this, really.
Keep up the good work.
Persona 3 just has so many bumpers, I swear. Just every song's a bump. Jusumaru. I think I already have that. Hey, Junpei's about to go down. Scrubby that he is. Poor Junpei. Wait. Is that Aki? I thought Yukari. Shocking. I am shook by this. Yukari went down? Yukari never goes down. Except for me in the bedroom. 4D. Level 4D. Are we out of here? We're out of here. Whew. What am I doing? I don't need to go in the velvet room. Not yet, anyway. Save the game. Because. Just do it. Just do it. 527, I'm not going back that far. Like, ever in life. So, whatever is lost is lost.
Today's Friday. Did you two ask around like we said?
Huh? We have something planned for today? I know. Just kidding. Man, you have such a short temper.
Then we'll meet in the lounge after school. Don't forget.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. As we agreed on Monday, we'll now hold a meeting to discuss what we learned.
Wow, you're really into this.
Of course. I got lots of good info. It turns out, no angry ghost was involved.
Oh, so that's what's important, huh?
First off, let's talk about how this rumor got started. Since the girl was found on school grounds, there's at least one similarity to the ghost story. But Why did the rumor spread so fast if this was the first time anything happened? Correct. But yeah, I was surprised when I found out the reason. Over the next few days, there were two more similar incidents. All three victims had to be hospitalized. No wonder people were talking. Next, the victims are in different classes, and they don't seem to be connected. However, they did have one thing in common. What was it?
What is this, a quiz show? Do you know?
Yep, that's right. Not just once or twice, either. They got in with a bad crowd and were always out late. It can't be just a coincidence. So, to find out what happened, we're gonna do some field research.
Field research? Are you kidding?
Yeah, there's this one place where the three victims were regulars.
Wait, you're not talking about that place behind Port Island Station, are you?
You're familiar with it.
You can't go there. I've heard some nasty rumors about that place.
Is that so? Well, then we should all go together. You'll come, right? Aw, come on. Junpei's just exaggerating.
Forget it. That place is bad news. I mean, don't you think we're getting in over our heads?
Up until now, all we've done is take orders. Does that feel right to you?
I know what you mean, but guess I don't have a choice, do I?
Okay, we'll go tomorrow night then. Let's get going.
What's your hurry? I still think this is a bad idea. How could you be afraid of ghosts, but not be scared of this?
It's easy to get freaked out by something you can't see, don't you think?
Actually, I'm more worried about things I can see, like bats and knives.
Big deal. So it's a little dangerous. Come on, it'll be an adventure.
More like a suicide mission.
Check out those rags. They're from Gecko High.
Oh, man. This is worse than I thought.
Hey, you. I think you're in the wrong place. You don't belong here. Get it? Beat it, goatee!
Goatee? Oh, you mean me.
We don't need your permission to be here.
Hey, are you nuts? Take a look around you!
I'm not blind, you know. Come on, don't be intimidated by these scum.
What was that?
She just called us scum. Let's get them. Who cares where they're from? We'll post some pictures that'll make her daddy cry. She'll wish she was never born. Oh, that's so clever.
These guys are the worst.
You ought to learn to shut that trap of yours. Man, I feel sorry for you, Goatee. This bitch is a pain in the ass. Huh?
Junpei!
Hey, pretty boy, I don't like your face either. Got anything to say before I beat it to a bloody pulp?
That's enough. They didn't know what they were getting into. I'll make sure they leave. All right?
Who do you think you are, dumbass? You want some too?
Do I have a choice?
That's it. You're going down. Ugh, shit.
Damn you, Shinjiro. That's right. You're from Gecko High too, aren't you? I thought you were one of us.
What gave you that idea? I don't remember swearing a blood oath.
You son of a bitch! You just crossed the line. You think you're going home alive?
Sure do. Wanna give it a try?
Screw this!
What a loser!
You better grow eyes in the back of your head!
Oh man, Senpai! That was awesome!
You idiots! Get out of here! This place isn't for you.
Wait! We came here for a reason.
You guys, you were at the hospital. Did Aki tell you to come here? What do you want to know? About that ghost story?
Yeah. How'd you know?
It's a rumor. Those girls who wound up in the hospital were here talking shit every night. About all the things they'd done to some girl named Fuka.
Fuka? You mean Fuka Yamagishi from 2E? They were picking on her?
That's why people are saying it's Fuka's spirit that did it. I hear it's all over the net, too.
Fuka's spirit?
You guys don't know? This Fuka girl might be dead. She hasn't been home in over a week. Don't you guys go to school? How do you not know this?
Are you serious? I thought she was out sick. But she's missing?
So much for the ghost story. Mr. Ikoda is the homeroom teacher for 2E, right? Does he know about this?
I get it, Aki. Still trying to make up for the past. It's you who can't let go. Nothing. That's all I know. Satisfied?
Yeah, thanks, Senpai. Come on, show some appreciation.
Thanks, you totally helped us out. You're very kind.
Huh?
Never mind.
Don't come here again.
Oh, Mitsuru Senpai. Why are you here?
Same reason as you.
Mr. Ikoda, I'm here to ask you about a student named Fuka Yamagishi.
No! I never thought it'd turn out like this!
Fuka... Wait, you're that girl!
What did you do to Yamagishi?
Hold on, Mitsuru. This isn't an interrogation. Natsuki, you don't have to say anything if you don't want to. You wouldn't want to give her the wrong idea.
Fuka, she always looked so frazzled whenever I gave her a hard time. And then I realized she's an honor student, but deep inside, she's just the same as us. I knew exactly which buttons to push. We were just messing with her that day, too. May 29th. We took Fuka to the gym. And...
What? You locked her in?
That night, Maki returned to school alone. But she never came back. And the next morning...
She was found lying on the ground by the gate.
I went to the gym to let Fuka out, but the door was still locked. So I opened it and went inside, but she wasn't there. We all freaked out. Starting that night, we went out looking for her. But every night, another one of us went missing, and they each ended up like Maki.
I see. By the way, Mr. Ikoda, all this time, you've attributed Yamagishi's absences to illness. But in reality, she was missing. You must have been aware of that. What was your intention?
I was thinking of the students, of course. You children may not understand, but we have to consider the future of everyone affected.
You mean you chose not to report this to the police for the good of the class?
It was in her best interest. I wouldn't want her records to be stained by something like this. Her parents agree.
So to protect your career, you ignored your responsibility as a teacher. How despicable.
I was just...
About your friends. Did you notice anything unusual before the incidents? Anything at all?
They all heard a voice. A creepy voice. Right before each of them went missing. They said it was calling their name.
Oh, man.
Senpai, could it be?
It's them, no doubt about it. Until now, there was no way of knowing how or why some people are conscious during the dark hour. But it's the voice. It draws them in. It's not a random phenomenon. This whole thing has made me realize shadows are the enemy of mankind. Stay at our dorm tonight. It's the safest place. If you hear the voice, tell us immediately. And don't leave the room, no matter what. If you can do that much, you should be okay. Don't worry. Yamagishi should be all right as well. We'll meet after school in the student council room to discuss tonight's operation.
Tonight?
We're going to rescue Yamagishi. If my guess is right, she's still inside the school.
All set.
Tonight, we will infiltrate the campus. Our objective is to rescue Fuka Yamagishi.
I don't get it. Is Fuka inside the school somewhere?
And why at night?
at midnight, this place turns into...
Exactly. That's how Yamagishi wandered into Tartarus.
Then, ever since Fuka got locked in the gym, she's been stuck there?
But that was 10 days ago. That means...
Not necessarily. We can't jump to conclusions. Tartarus only appears during the dark hour. So what about the rest of the day?
Now that you mention it...
This is only a theory, but I think time may function differently with respect to Tartarus. So, even though it's been 10 days for us, perhaps only 10 hours have passed for her. It's possible she's still alive.
Wow, you think so? But the dark hour is pretty brutal. We could barely handle an hour. How's she gonna last 10?
That's true. And even if she's still alive, we might not be able to get to her.
Are you just gonna let her die then? I have an idea. Let's try to enter Tartarus exactly how Fuka did. We'll go to the gym and wait for midnight. That's the quickest way.
Is that really gonna work?
Honestly, I have reservations. If something goes wrong, you could all end up lost in Tartarus too. But...
I won't stand by and do nothing if there's a chance we can save her. I'd never forgive myself. If you guys don't want to go, then I'll go by myself.
Senpai?
All right. We're aware of the risks, but we can't just leave her there.
I agree. And we won't know until we try.
Cool. We get to sneak into the school. In that case, I know just what to do.
What's wrong?
I can't get a hold of the chairman.
I guess we can handle it ourselves.
There's one problem, though. Without the chairman's help, I'm not sure how we can get inside the school.
No need to worry. I've got it all set to go.
Set to go? An explosive? All right. I'll let you handle this.
We don't have time to waste. Let's go.
An explosive? For real?
Nah. All I did was unlock a door. See? We got in no problem. Man, I'm a genius.
Is that really something to brag about?
So you unlocked it earlier. Très bien.
No time for compliments. Let's go.
What's the big deal, anyway?
Trey Ben, what's that mean? That's not English, is it?
Can we turn on the lights?
Aw, you scared?
No! Stupe.
Stop calling me that!
Quiet. It's better if we leave them off. They cut the power at night anyway.
I don't like sneaking around.
First, we have to find the key to the gym. Akihiko and I will check the janitor's room. You three check the faculty office. After that, we'll meet in the main hallway. Got it?
The faculty office, huh? Hey, maybe we'll find some test questions.
Maybe I should go to the faculty office, too. It sounds interesting.
Are you planning something unscrupulous under my supervision? If so, then expect to be severely punished.
It was a joke! I'd never do something like that.
Come on, Mitsuru. Lighten up a little.
Fine. Let's head over to the janitor's room. Iori, you're coming with us.
All right. Let's get this over with.
Okay. Wow, that was loud. I think I can chime in now. Yeah. Yeah, I had to go to the bathroom first. No! That's how you get bladder infections, Yukari. You know what? I forgot to wash my hands. Alright, one last look in the mirror. Alright, we're good to go.
Do you hear that? There's someone else here? It's just a security guard. I'm not. I'm just a little nervous, that's all. Do you blame me? I mean, we did break into the school in the middle of the night. Wait a minute. That could have been one of the others. There's nothing to be afraid of, right? Why am I laughing? Ah! My cell phone? Why now? Figures. It's spam. Ugh, sorry about that. It took me by surprise. Whatever. Mm-mm-mm-mm. No, no, it's so dark. I can barely read these. What does it say on this one? What? Are you trying to scare me or something? Trust me, you'll pay for that. Wait a minute. This is the key for the gym. Okay, let's go. We're supposed to meet them in the main hallway.
The gym in the main hallway.
Did you find the key?
No. Yes.
Sure. You know, I heard a scream that sounded kind of familiar. What? You actually did? I was just kidding.
You want to make something of it?
Keep it down.
We'll divide into teams again. Three of you will enter Tartarus, and one of you will remain outside with me. Once the Dark Hour has begun, I'll determine Yamagishi's position.
I'll go. You should come too. You can take the lead, like always.
Then I'll be the third.
Wait a second. Remember how I accidentally screwed up on the monorail? Give me a chance to make up for that.
Oh, come on. It's not always about you. Besides,
say the same thing,
you
call it.
Accidentally screw up.
All right, Junpei, we'll give you another shot.
Sweet! Thanks!
What's wrong, Yukari? You don't want to stay behind with Mitsuru?
No, it's fine.
It's almost time. We still haven't heard back from them. The transceiver's sensitivity is set to high, too.
Oh, yeah. That girl, Natsuki? I hope she's okay at the dorm.
Unfortunately, no place is completely safe in the Dark Hour. But we couldn't possibly bring her here, and one of us staying behind was out of the question.
Yeah, I guess so. But we're all here for Fuka's sake.
This is Mitsuru. I've confirmed your position. You're higher up than I expected. You're barely in communication range. Is everyone all right? Akihiko! Come in, Akihiko!
Is he out of range? I'm starting to get worried.
Are you awake? This is the first time we've spoken outside of your room. Don't worry. You'll see them soon. But we don't have much time to talk. Tonight, there is more than one ordeal you must face. You should hurry. She's waiting for you. You guys will need her. Okay, then. I hope we can speak again.
Communication is breaking up. Yeah. Okay. Just one more look to make sure we're all set here. Still don't have an accessory I can use. That's amazing. Okay. Whatever. Thank you. Wow, look at that 13 EXP. No point in grinding here.
Hey, here he is. Man, we were worried about you.
I don't think we should enter Tartarus this way again.
Oh yeah, did you hear a voice while you were in here? Kinda like...
Who is this? Are you human?
That's it! That's the voice! It sounded like it came from behind us.
Are you Fuka Yamagishi?
Wow! You're alive! That's awesome! Never fear, Junpei's here!
I'm glad you're okay. Come with us.
Thank you so much.
Looks like we made the right decision. I'll see if I can contact Mitsuru.
I was at school, and then...
Well, it's a long story. I'll explain after we get out of here.
Mitsuru, can you hear me? No good. All I hear is static.
Oh yeah, are you hurt? Have you run into any monsters?
So there are strange creatures in here, then. I've managed to avoid them so far.
Are you serious? How's that possible?
It's hard to describe, but I can sort of tell where they are.
What do you mean? Are you psychic?
She has the same power as Mitsuru. Maybe even stronger. Since Mitsuru's persona is more battle-oriented. Hang on to this.
But this is...
Think of it as a lucky charm. It's not really a gun. All right, let's get out of here.
Whoa, check out the moon. I've never seen it so bright.
Some research indicates that the shadows are affected by the phases of the moon. Of course, the same can be said for humans.
That would explain Yucatan's mood swings. Hey, wasn't it a full moon the night we went to the monorail?
Was it?
I think so. Why?
Hey, did you see the moon on the night the dorm was attacked, back in April? Mitsuru, are you there? Hey, can you hear me? Mitsuru, come in!
Be careful!
Mitsuru?
What is this thing? It's much bigger than the others, and it's attacking someone!
Damn it!
What's going on?
It's one of them. If my guess is right, they come every full moon. We have to hurry.
Hey, hey, wait for me!
What in the world?
There's two of them. Mitsuru!
What's going on? Nothing's working.
Oh shit. They look pissed. Hey, isn't that...
Why the hell is she here?
Fuka... Moriyama-san?
Wait, what are you doing?
Please, get out of here! It's dangerous!
I wanted to tell you I'm...
Wait, that's not a weapon!
I know!
Mitsuru!
I'm all right. Be careful. Normal attacks won't work on these shadows. And all of our instruments have been destroyed.
Just stay still. Besides...
I can see.
Is that the voice?
I can sense these monsters' weaknesses somehow.
For real?
Just as I thought. Mitsuru, let her take your place.
I get it now. Yamagishi, can you assist the others?
I'll do my best!
Stay back, Mitsuru. We'll take care of this.
I'll try and find out the enemy's weakness. Just let me know when.
Now.
Okay, just give me some time.
Now, let's see here. You gotta make an educated guess here. I think Empress right now is weak to strike, and I think Emperor is weak to fire now. I hope that's correct. It is correct.
That's it! The enemy is awesome. Down!
Now, strike. Strike, 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 strike. Bash on Fornius. I don't want to take Fornius out. Don't let me do that. Now, they swap affinities, so this is just going to keep on working. I wonder if I should just let them sit down so I can just keep messing with the weaknesses. Yeah, why not? No problem. Empress and Emperor are a joke. Even on hard mode. Big jokes. Ow. I'm just gonna keep using fire. I'm not sure if it's all. I'm not 100% sure if it's all elemental attacks. I know it's fire, so I'm gonna use fire right now.
He's down. Now's your chance.
I've been waiting for this.
Oh, he said it. We gotta do it. Use Agi Junpei, thank you. Why'd you let him do that?
Okay, just give me some time.
Okay. That didn't change.
Forget about using fire.
Huh. Alright.
That was amazing.
Woo, level up. I can finally fuse Fortuna. Not that I need her now. There, Auto Taru Kaja, that can come in handy.
Are there more of them?
Don't worry, it's over.
Fuka, you... Are you all right? Yeah. Thank goodness. Fuka?
It's all right. She's just exhausted.
Fuka? Fuka, I...
Where did these two shadows come from?
From somewhere outside of Tartarus, just like before.
I see.
What are we gonna do about Natsuki? She saw the Dark Hour and the shadows.
Don't worry, she's not like us, so she won't remember any of it. The good news is, she didn't fall victim to the shadows, even though she obviously heard their call. She should be safe from now on.
But that means she'll forget Fuka saved her life, right? That doesn't seem fair.
Actually, I don't think it'll matter.
I'm sorry, Fuka. I'm so sorry.
I think she's learned her lesson.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, you can use knockdown now. Woo.
Yeah.